Good morning, students. Welcome to the computer class of 4th standard. Today we will continue with the chapter 4, formatting a document. So open page number 36. Previously we have learnt about introduction to formatting, changing the font type, applying both italic and underline effects, changing text alignment, changing text color, and changing text case. And today we will learn about how to set line spacing and how to set paragraph spacing. And the main objective of the day is, what is the meaning of line spacing and paragraph spacing? How we can set the line spacing and paragraph spacing in MS Word to improve the readability of our text on a page? So open page number 39. Before starting our topic, we will discuss the terms. First is line spacing, vertical distance between the lines of text. Vertical distance means the amount of space between each line of text. Second is paragraph spacing, amount of space above or below a paragraph. So now open page number 39. And our first topic is setting line spacing. Line spacing is the vertical distance between successive lines of text in a document. So it is the amount of space between each line of text, and we can also increase or decrease the line spacing between a paragraph. Now the steps to set the line spacing are, students, first step is already known to you, that is click on Start button, All Programs, Microsoft Office, Microsoft Word 2010. Now mark the second step, select the text. Third is click on Paragraph Dialog Box Launcher. Fourth is select the required line spacing option. And fifth is click OK. Students, mark this ID of Paragraph Dialog Box Launcher. So now let's do its practical by opening Microsoft Word window. Students, you can see that our document is already formatted, and now we will set the line spacing between each line of the text. And to set the line spacing, first of all select the text. Second is click on this Paragraph Dialog Box Launcher button. You can see that by default Indents and Spacing tab is open. Next, click on this drop down arrow of line spacing and select any option. By default, line spacing is 1.5, and now we are going to select single line spacing. So click on OK. You can see now the space between the lines has decreased, because by default line spacing is 1.5 and we have applied 1. So now again click on this Paragraph Dialog Box Launcher button, click on this drop down arrow and select double line spacing and click on OK. So you can see now by clicking on double line spacing, the space between the lines of text has increased. The second way to give the vertical distance between the lines of text is by using the line spacing button from the paragraph group. So again, first of all select the text. Second is click on this line spacing button and click on any option, and we are going to select 2.0, that is double line spacing. And you can see that now the space between the lines of text has increased. Now on page number 39, our second topic is setting paragraph spacing. Paragraph spacing is the amount of space above or below a paragraph. Now the steps to set the paragraph spacing are, first of all, select the paragraph. Second step is click on paragraph dialog box launcher button. Third is enter the required spacing. And fourth is click OK. So let's do its practical. Our Word window is open and students, you can see that I have already typed 3 paragraphs in my document. Now to give the space above or below a paragraph, first of all, select the text. Second is click on paragraph dialog box launcher button. Third is type the spacing in these before and after spin boxes. So click on these drop down arrows to increase the space before the paragraph and after the paragraph. And this is the preview. You can see here the changes that we will make. So this is our paragraph which is selected, which is shown as darker. Now as you will increase the space before the paragraph, means you are increasing the space above the paragraph, and when you will give the space after the paragraph, that means you are increasing the space after the paragraph. So now click on OK button. So you can see that now the space above or below the paragraph has increased. Similarly, you can select these paragraphs, click on dialog box launcher button, increase the space above or below the paragraph and click on OK button. So in this way, you can give space above or below the paragraph. So now we will do the identification of the icons. The first one is line spacing button. Because we are giving the vertical space and these two arrows signifies that this is the line spacing button. Second is dialog box launcher button. So students, today we have discussed about what is the meaning of line spacing and paragraph spacing? What are the steps to set line spacing and paragraph spacing by using dialog box launcher button? The further we will discuss in next session. Till then, you have to do reading and practice of the page number 39. Thank you.